Warning from authorities in Douglasville. Animal Control says it's seen its fourth rabid raccoon since March. The raccoon was picked up near North Anawaki Road off Fairburn Road and tested positive for rabies on April the 25th. Just days before, officers say a raccoon was seen fighting with a cat in the same area. Officials advise animal owners to get their pets vaccinated and don't leave any food or garbage outside because it could attract wild animals.